miracles in Israel.
Oh, bro.
There are titles.
Where there's a miracle in Israel.
Okay, that is something.
God has been faithful, sir. It's how you preach as if you are from another planet, sir, today.
See, you know this fast, this 70 days fasting, eh? You see, I just have to take something light. You can join me with the Gary. Actually, it was the Gary you brought for me.
Amen, sir.
In fact, brothers, for 3 minutes, guys, to drink. God bless
you.
In double fold, you will get job, Pastor Brothers.
Amen.
You will get job.
Amen.
The fact that you gave me, Gary, you will get job.
Amen.
You will come and share your testimony.
Amen. Thank you very much. Thank God for my life.
Thank God. Bless
you
God.
See, prayers are really working in my life.
It's God.
Prayers are really working. Really working, sir. So you won't believe, sir. I'm seeing different things, sir. Sir, the last time you pray for me for double portion, sir. Even the rats in my house, they double, sir.
You believe?
Yes, I want to put that. God is faithful, sir.
You see, the concept is this. When you have enough food in your house, definitely the rats will multiply.
Wow. That is the blessing of God, sir. You know what is just baffling me right now is about all this. That's a divine they are talking about, sir. That's a divine issue.
Yeah. Brother Titus, you see, we are the children of God.
Mm.
We are of the Lord.
Yes, yes, yes.
We are covered.
Mm.
The Bible says, by His strength, we are healed.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You see, last of Eva is not our portion.
Mm. Amen, amen.
Last of Eva is our portion.
You have the power of God in you. That is not any other part of
God. Go ahead to text me and join me in
the No, sir, I can't join you, sir. No. Shall we thank God? We thank God for His
faithfulness. Yeah,
it's good. But sir, that is why I really brought this guy to for you, sir. Enjoy it, sir. Because I was thinking, I don't want to waste. You know, the Bible says that we should not waste anything, sir. So I don't want to waste anything. That Gary, that I brought for you, sir. You see all these rats, they have shit inside, sir. So, you know, you have the capacity, the ability, the power, the everything to fight them. But me, I don't have that power, sir. So, but we bless God, sir, that. You have the power, sir. God, glory be to the Almighty God. God is faithful, sir. Sir? Oh, no problem, sir.
You mean the Gary we have? Sorry. You mean the Gary, the wedge, rat shit and everything? You brought it to me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know you have the power of Holy Ghost in you, sir. I know that the power of Holy Ghost in you just repair. It's going to repair that rat last time.
But sir, what have I done to deserve this? Is it a crime for me to play for you, brother? Let us
play out.
Is it a crime for me to pray for double blessing in your life, brother? Let us.
Sir, you know you are, sir.
You know, you feel like testing the power of God in your life.
I'm not testing
it. Even if you want to test the power of God, even if I'm a faith prophet, is it true last time?
No, sir, you have the power of God. It will repair it. That's what
it does.
You know, you already said the other time that you will just that, yeah, none of that are not affect you, sir.
Brother Titus, don't you know any food you see? Rats, and when they are caught, they've dealt with Gary, and you don't eat it again. It is Lassa fever. Brother Titus,
the power of God I have is also in you, you believe?
Yes, sir. Brother
Titus, you will drink.
Sir, what are you doing?
You will see that. I'm not a pastor.
Sir,
you are not a pastor.
Sir, what are you trying to do?
I'm not a pastor.
Sir!
But I thought you will die.